Hey, we are back. This is week 7. Welcome back to the Boosties Corona Buster Workout. Now, who's wearing a Union Jack at home? Hands up. Because today is VE Day, obviously. So this goes back to 2012, I think, when we hosted the Olympic Games. So this is quite an old one. But I hope you had a good day today. I hope you've been celebrating VE Day. Not too much, because you need a little bit of energy for your workout this evening. So not too much wine out there, hopefully. But I hope you had a good day. We want to do a little shout out to Jeanette and Simon. Woohoo! up on Kingston Hill. I've been told off that I go woohoo too many times. So if I'm going, you know, too much on the woohoos, you know, give me a thumbs down. But if you're happy, your thumbs up. Yeah, Jeanette and Simon, Kingston Hill. We got Paul over in West Molesey still. Our number one, or one of our number one supporters. There's lots of you out there. The Cates family. Hi, Rob and family over in West Molesey there. And Grace, Freddie and Sally. So welcome along. I hope you have a good workout tonight. And I think we're almost ready to go. Don't forget your hand weights, guys. So very important. We're doing some boxing at the end. Don't forget your hand weights. When we do the floor section, just adds a little bit more muscle to your workout. Okay. I think we're nearly good to go. Any anything else to us? Listen, quick update on the fundraising for the NHS. 725. Time for a quick woohoo! £725. We've still got a little bit to go, so I'm really asking you guys, please, just share what we're doing. So we want to just, you know, just spread the word a little bit, even if it's a £5 or, you know, just a you know, whatever we can do. We just must get over that £1,000, because that'll be a huge achievement, thanks to everybody out there. No more talking, time for some action, and we're ready to go. Over to Irina, thank you.
Hi everyone, it's really nice to see you today. So I'm upgrading today. I've got 1 kilo weights. Before I had 500 grams, which Marika's having today. So we're just moving your feet through your calf raises. Well done. And on the arms. Brilliant. A little twist. Just to give a little warm up to your lower back. Move those hips. And now raise it to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to the front. 1, 2. A little bit of coordination here going on. After this, shoulder press. 1, 2, 3. Keep working those calves. Coming up. Main part, arms down, more down, one more time, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, to the front, still wagging your feet, and shoulder press,
here we go,
come on, keep up with the pace. Down, the march on the spot, doing the heels and bicep curls. Ready? Let's go. 2, 3, 5, 6, 8. Little lunge. Now sideways. 1, 6. And to the back tricep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Back to the front, bicep curl. Putting those arms, warming up, side. And to the back, triceps. Your knees. A little skip side to side. 7. High knees.
Hands up, we'll do some press ups. Hands down. Press ups it is then. Here we go. Okay, guys. Cross your knees for 3/4 press ups, a little bit easier, or 4 press ups with me if you want. 10 slow ones if you've got. Here we go. Down, slow down. And up. 2. And up. Oh, it's hard when it's slow. 3. Hold it there. Here we go. 4. Squeeze the tummy. 5. Looking good. Here we go, guys. 6. How low can you go? 7. Oh, getting harder now. 3 more. Come on. 8. Here we go. 2 more. 2 more. 9. Last one. Let's do it. There we go. Okay. What's your size? We're going to lift and rotate underneath. 2. Lift. Rotate underneath. Look at your fingertips. 5. 6. 7. Keep it there. 8. 9. 10. Let's do 16, guys. Come on. 11. On your knees to make it easier. 13. 14. Stretch it up. 15. Last one. Woo! Change sides. I did another woo, didn't I? Okay. That's got to be the last one. 16 more to go this side. Get ready? Keep your hips high. Look up at your fingertips. Okay. In position. Let's do it. And reach. Up. 2. Looking good. 3. 4. 5. Make sure your anchor is off the floor at the bottom, yeah? Look up. Check your balance. 8 to go. 7. Stick them off. 6. 5. You still with me? 4. 3. 2. Oh my life. Nice. Okay. Tummy work, yeah? Just crunches, guys. Feet either crossed or together. Chin's here. Hands to your temples. Lift. Lift. 3. We're going to aim for 20 here. 5. Keep your chin up. 6. Look at your toes. 7. Breathe out. 9. 10. Come on, breathe in, Dave. 11. Come on, everybody. 12. 13. 14, 20 is our magic number. 16, engage your tummy before every lift. 2 more. Woo. Woo. Take a little breather there. We're going to finish as we started. 2 press ups, come on, quickly. Another one. And another one. You're lucky, we ran out of music. Well done. Okay.
Right, let's have some high energy. We're going to start off with some simple marches.
Okay.
Time goes by.
Energy high. Jump, jump, go. Jump it. Do an easier version. That's eight more. Squatty dog. Two doubles. Four singles. Come on, guys. keep your lovers high, you princess. Well done. One more. Push your shoulders towards your knees. Not your elbows. To that. Last one.
Tins will be good. Four there. Five. Bit of Michael Jackson. Six here. Seven. Let's hear your breath. Swap sides, yeah? Get ready. Little jump. Easy one. Here we go. Jab, jab, punch. Jab. Turn the hip, guys. There we go. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Can we skip in rope, we'll skip. That's good. Let's do it again, yeah? With a bit of feeling. Here we go. Jab, jab, punch. Jab, jab, punch.
Got some weight.
With the weights. Well done, Irina. Four. She always goes one step further. You notice that? Two more. Nice. Swap it over. Eight. Seven. Six, come on my chin. I want to feel it on my chin. Come on. Four. Three more. Rotate. Two. Take a break, little skip. Well done, guys. We're doing a routine we did last week, yeah? Jab, jab, punch, cross, uppercut. Let's do it. Get ready. Four, three, two. Here we go. Jab, jab, punch, cross, uppercut. With a jog. Jab, cross, uppercut, with a jog. Woo! Here we go. Uppercut, 15. Eight of these. Here we go. Four. Jog in between. Punch. Five. Three more. Here we go. Six. Come on, you'll have one glass of wine after this tonight. Come on. Seven. Only one. Jab, jab, punch. Woo! Swap sides. Get ready. Here we go. And. Jab, jab, punch, cross, uppercut. Let's feel the uppercut. Hop. Here we go. Reach. looking good. 4, I like it. 5, 3 to go. Gloves up, gloves up. Pack a punch, pack a punch, pack a punch, pack a punch. Here we go. Little jog. Last one. Jab, jab, punch. Woo.
So we're trying, guys. Join up here.
Hold on to someone. Anyone. 2 meters though. Here we go. Squat. Squat. Right in. Last round. Okay, back 2 places. Here we go. 8 punches, alternates. 1. Reach it up. Look up. Forwards. Reach. Woo, here we go. Do it again. Reach. Look up. Forwards. Here we go. 5, 6, 7. Reach it up. Last round here. Energy, guys. Reach up. Like it. Let's skip out. Just a few kicks to finish. Squat with a kick. Squat. Kick. There you go. Above my head. 5, 6, 7, 9, 8. Swap legs. Squat. Woo. 2, 3. Heads up. Hips back. 5, 6, 7. Oh, you were fantastic. Well done. Good.
Have a nice stretch and a cool down to finish. Right, listen to music. Turn this way first, we're going to do a very simple calf stretch, hands on hips. We're going to bend the first leg forward, this leg back. Get a good stretch. And you can bend that knee in, get a really stretch. And we're going to step back on this. And reach down. Tummy to your leg if you can. Wherever you're comfortable. And slowly walk to the side. So we'll go this way. Nice. Calm down. Tummy tight, back space. Bend this knee in a bit. Pretty good. And we're going to step back into this. And tummy to the leg if you can. As far as you can go. So you get a good stretch. Roll up through the spine. Now, you can get a partner. If you don't have a partner, you can use a bed or a chair. So Annabelle, give me her leg. You're going to hold one hand. And she's going to lean over her leg as far as she can go. And hold. 2, 3, 4. And gently release. Go with the other leg. And stretch. Pulse. Not
too high.
Pulse. And we can swap over. 90 degrees would be the highest we go.
How come I can't do this? Spot the ballerinas, huh?
And let's switch legs. And over. Tuck your toes under if you can.
Next week I'll be doing this, don't worry, yeah. Next week.
That is chicken. Shakes. Okay, now we're doing a nice stretch across the floor. We keep this leg 90 degrees, we're really still stretching our hips. Can you get 90 degrees? Feel like your hip flexes. As low as you need to. And we're going to go to the middle here. And we're going to switch the other way. Keep it 90 degrees. Feel it in your hips. Hold. stretch. Roll through this pass. Put one foot behind the other and breathe. Other leg. And last few. Roll through the calves.
Can't believe this goes so quickly every week. Listen, thanks so much. Hope you had fun. God, we're sweating it here. I'm the only one that's sweating, I think. But well done, everybody. Always great to see you, even though I can't really see you, but I know you're there. I know I keep banging on about it, but let's push it over £1,000. Come on, we can all do it. Tell your friends, tell your family. Let's keep raising a few more funds for the NHS. Have a lovely evening tonight. Good telly, VU Day on the TV. So enjoy tonight. Enjoy the weekend. I hope the sun is shining, although maybe it won't, we're not too sure. Great to have you on board every week. We're here again next Friday at 5:30. Love to you all. See you next Friday. Woo!